while living the low carb or keto lifestyle, we often have to make our own foods from scratch. One of those things is ice cream. If you don't feel like breaking out the ice cream maker or making your ice cream in the freezer, letting it sit 2 hours and stirring it, Zoku personal ice cream maker is for you. I mix 2 cups of heavy whipping cream, 1 cup of almond milk, 3/4 cup of stevia, 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract, and a dash of salt. Don't overfill the ice cream. Don't overfill the mixture. Just put it like, you know, over half full, and then scrape the sides continuously. And as you scrape the sides, it will get thicker and thicker. The consistency will be of soft serve ice cream. Once you've gotten it as thick as it will probably get, pour it in another bowl and stick it in the ice in the freezer for maybe 30 minutes, you know, or less, depends on how hard you want, or more, depending on how hard you want your ice cream. It takes maybe 8 or 9 minutes to get it to this consistency, but it's good, and it takes, you know, 10 minutes. What's 10 minutes? A few minutes out of your life, and you will have your wonderful ice cream. Look how thick it is. Yay! This is what you get for watching YouTube videos. You always find something you want to get. And this is one of those gadgets. I'm a gadget junkie, and this is one of them. And I love it. I don't feel like breaking out the ice cream maker. Bam, Zoku. I looked it up, and this Glad food storage product is BPA-free. Thanks for watching. Tag Natural.